My name is Janina Loh, and I'm working at the University of Vienna as a postdoc in the field of philosophy of technology and media, and specialized in robot ethics and responsibility research and trans and posthumanism. I'm basically focusing on the question of how to distribute and describe responsibility to autonomous vehicles. I'm working on an idea that I call responsibility networks. To ascribe responsibility is not a question of all or nothing, but one of degrees. But that would actually mean that the human beings that are involved as the designers, the users, the pedestrians in road traffic as well, that they eventually have a greater responsibility than the autonomous vehicles themselves, because autonomous vehicles are not equipped with the necessary prerequisites for bearing responsibility. These beings, these human beings, and of course the companies that sold the autonomous vehicle, the programmers that programmed the algorithmic setup for the autonomous vehicles, all of them would have a share in the responsibility for the actual accident. Responsibility itself is to be found in a lot of different contexts, such as legal contexts and also political and economic contexts, and of course religious, aesthetic and moral contexts as well. So mostly I'm interested in moral responsibility. However, I have a broader focus or a broader interest in responsibility in general.